We are about to see something good.
The following contest is an 8-man battle royal. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Rhode Island, weighing in at 170 pounds, Todd Manee.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And from Rhode Island, weighing in at 186 pounds, Tom County!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
And here he comes.
From Pawtucket, Rhode Island, weighing in at 241 pounds, Kevin B. Roddy!
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher. Here we go, guys.
And from Rhode Island, weighing in at 386 pounds, Joey G. Rude!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. And here comes one of our favorites.
And from El Dorado, weighing in at 244 pounds.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from Rhode Island, weighing in at 538 pounds, Billy Kong-E.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy's had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
This guy.
And from Rhode Island, weighing in at 149 pounds, Michael Roy.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Oh, are you guys ready? And introducing the champion from Rhode Island, weighing in at 327 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Duke Miller!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal. Talk about a truly chaotic match.
Yeah, it's going to be almost impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. We might just miss a few big hits here and there. That's how chaotic these kind of matches get. Down for a European arm breaker.
Escapes successfully. Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back. Just a beat down. I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage. German suplex. Arms trapped.
Superstars can perform with such ease.
Neckbreaker. Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is insulting.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally. Oh. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm. The challenger's looking shaken.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
An isolated attack on the challenger's shoulder is just pulling apart those muscles.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed. Than we previously thought. Able to reverse that one. Ball at the button. DDT. Caught with the elbow.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Ah, they rush a leg sweep. Times two. A couple of individuals with an equal purpose, uniting forces to dispose of their competition. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Send one over.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd. He better focus on the opposition. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Face first.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Amateur takedown all the way over. Uh-oh.
I'd be impressed if I wasn't so horrified for what maneuver I just witnessed.
This could be it.
Man. The challenger not looking good right now. That kind of power is why they have the gold on their waist.
Nice takedown. Lifts their opponent's legs.
Oh,
that's a free fall.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
A competitor has been eliminated.
flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Oh! Clubbing blow.
Hooked up. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Ooh. Knee lift.
Strong forearm.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
This one wins. We're
gonna find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
The title might change hands.
This could be it. Elimination time. What a punch.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll pick the wind right out of you.
Into a rip-cord lariat. What a combination. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver.
Earth-shaking power slam.
The champ teetering on the edge.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Big impact to the back of the neck.
Right back.
Thanks for coming.
The end of days. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Yes, got it. New champion.
Here's your winner. Intercontinental Champion, John Aldo Ricardo!
He won the match and the championship with it.